Let me tell you, nothing beats the power of true favor. Favor. And the king sent for Joseph, and they brought him out of his dungeon. There are times you don't have the influence at the gates. You need somebody already at the gates to speak for you. You may never have the opportunity to make your demands at the gate. You will depend on the favor of those who are at the gates. My prayer all the time is, Lord, who are you about to lift? May I hold the hands of that person while we rise. It is powerful to discern who is the next person God is about to lift. There are people who left people 2 minutes before they are lifting. 1 day before they are lifting. 1 year before they are lifting. May you not be like that, oh. May God surround your life with people he's about to lift. Because you can be blessed by association. The easiest way to be blessed is through relationships. God called Abraham alone. Lot said, I'm not, you wouldn't go alone. And Lot went with him. And Lot increased too. When Lot left Abraham, he went down too. That means it was not anything he did on his own. The power of association.